I am Lorenzo Silveira from Sikkim, a member of Kalaburgi Constituency Forum. Okay, I have objection suggestion for the draft CZMP notification 2011. Madam, I undersigned citizen of Kandoli Kalaburgi Constituency Forum. This is in reference your publication notice dated 30th January 2021 is obviously Shaina. In the leading newspapers, invited the objection and suggestion from the stakeholders of draft CZMP, CZMP notification 2011. Objection suggestions. Fishing ward boundaries map starting from survey number 214 at Ortak. Kandoli extended upon survey number 71 at Marra are wrong and needed to be corrected. Fishing community reside on the bank of the river, therefore fishing boundary should be just 100 meters from the river bank at Ortha and Sai Bank. Number 2, Sluice Gate at Ortha Santa Cruz is between survey number 65 and 66 is not mapped. We suggest that the same physically checked and marked in the final plan. Existing fishing ramp at Sinkeri, opposite custom house survey number 82, is not marked. The same is to be marked. Existing sluice gate at Mudda Vado, ward number 240, public one, near Mr. Tukaram house is not shown in the map. The Agwada Fort, which is archaeological and heritage site that surround the entire Sikkeri hilltop, is not mapped. Also, the fort wall, ancient retaining wall, is not marked. Starting from survey 104 westward into the Arabian Sea and extended upon survey number 103 eastwards and further beyond, the same is not marked as such. The entire Sikkeri hilltop to be marked as a fort area, which actually was shown on the earlier plans as a heritage lower fort. Also, condition of entire fort wall is delicated condition, therefore suggestion that plan to be made for restoration. Entire Sikkeri hill should be marked as nesting ground of birds. Many migratory birds and local birds have their dwellings and nests in their thick forest area of the hill. We should suggest entire Sikkeri hill be marked a reserve forest and the same to be protected. Rock crop existing around the extended portion of lower fort into the sea, opposite the fort above the big resort is not marked, the same to be marked. Boat parking and net mending facility marked on the entire length of Kandoli beach. We file a strong objection for making such a provision for boat parking and net mending facility for entire coast area and suggested that the same to be pre-planned, replanned and for the requirement of a fishing community. As per special provision of CIZ of Goa, the specific activities shall be regulated and various measures shall be taken. Undertaken, see Section 3 state that purely temporary and seasonal structures customarily put up between months of September to May. Therefore, we suggest that area seasonal temporary shacks to be marked to be promoted for tourism activity. Also, five ward divisions, namely of Iskirao, Kamoti, Murad, Sikkeri, Gando and randomly plotted along the coast and marked as fishing wards within 500 meter radius. This gives a rise doubts in the minds of people in that area is likely to be exploited by the builders and hoteliers. Therefore, we suggest the fishing ward boundaries to be marked within 200 meter high tide line and houses fishing community to be shown in the plan and verification or plan on verification. It is noted that Poi Creek, Poi or sorry, Creek Flesh water body running along the entire Ban Iskan in the present existing since in memorial of marked instead of water portion marked as NDZ with buffer zone should be removed. Therefore, we suggest that Poi Flesh Creeks or water body should be marked for survey number 74 at Sikeri under Kandalim village onwards up to survey number 241 of Pamparayavaro. However, we cannot ascertain whether the red line marked in the middle of the bund is a high tide line or a road. We request authority to clarify the same to us, explaining we further suggest that entire point of creek water body should be marked as fish breeding area. Salt mesh not marked along with the bund. Turtle nesting on the beach side for survey number 152 at Muradwado up to Kandali Kamodiwado survey number 158, the same to be marked. We file a strong objection to the marking of the hazard line. It appears approximately 50 meters or less high tide line of Arabian coast, which is need to be corrected. The basis used for fixing the same line by the Survey of India is not known. The hazard line should be far beyond 500 meters landward side. Also, hazard line from rivers is not properly marked. The hazard line should be smooth and not crooked, which is doubts manipulations the same to be corrected. The high tide line marked along the coast of Kandali Kalandur is incorrect. It should be marked upon beach vegetation and touching the sand dunes. The same needed to be corrected. No consultation whatsoever till date was had with any of the stakeholders. Example, fishermen, shack owners, guest house owners, water sport operators in our village on the new legend. As per the CRZ notification 2011, annexure 1, section 183, local level CZM maps shall be prepared for use of official and local bodies for determination of CRZ. The villages or the stakeholders of the panchayat were not consulted at any point in the process of preparation of CZMP maps. No technical expertise or training given to the local body or a person to explain the map. Local level CZMP were given to panchayats, and when the local went to see the maps, were unable to understand the maps. Hence, they came in parts. No help was available at the panchayat to explain. Many panchayats requested CZMA to send a technical expert to explain the map for the Gram Sabha, but none was available from the CZMA till date. CRZ-5 classification is not shown in the legend. Annexure 1 and 2 or CRZ notification 2011, clarification of CRZ areas 1, the CZM maps shall be prepared in accordance with para 5 of CRZ notification demarcating CRZ 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. The entire state of Goa falls under CRZ 5 category but has not been demarcated and does not appear legend on the maps 2. CRZ classification CRZ 1A and CRZ 1B is not shown in the legend. In the local CZMP map of Kandalim, the road leading to Brazier Resort to Nerul Bridge is missing. In survey number 10, many roads have been built in the recent past are not shown on the map. However, can the disaster management plan be drawn with the omitting roads network in the map? In the map, all the roads to be shown on the map we request. Basic data required on disaster management not shown on CZMP maps. Section 14 of Annexure 1 of Siazen Notification 2011 clearly states that the future features like cyclone shelters, rain shelters, helipads and other infrastructure including road network may be clearly indicated in CZM maps for the purpose of rescue of relief operation during cyclone storms, tsunamis and the like. Disaster management being one of the most important features of the management plan is missing. The use of outdated maps has led to this. The existing mangroves, khazans area marked in Kandoli are correct and to be maintained for survey number 72 and CJRA up to survey 63. No changes are to be incorporated. However, proper buffer zones to be marked in survey 63 and survey 79. Sand dunes are improperly marked. Physical verification of sand dunes to be done along with the coast of Kalangut Kandoli villages. The sand dunes are along the coast of Kalangut and Kandoli village. The Kandoli and Kalangut beach sand dunes require major restoration. The beach was eroded when the River Princess got stranded along the coast. The topography of the beach has altered from 104 to survey number 124. The sand dunes have been washed away as some manually cut to accommodate the shacks. There is hardly any beach left in the increase of sea level if the increase of sea level continues. Therefore, the sand dunes are to be marked along the coast of Kalangut and Kandoli villages. No ground truthing of or use of recent images used in demarcation. No physical detail verification or the ground truthing of demarcation, high tide line, low tide line or fishing
villages.
Fishing villages are mapping of mangroves and khazans to be carried out is eventually omitted or altered. The chapel of Our Lady of Bom Sucesso in survey number 134 at Kandoli is declared as Goa heritage site and need to be marked. Therefore, there are total 3 lighthouses in Sikeri. However, four are marked. On the fourth, the extra lighthouse is marked to be deleted. Mud flap to be marked in Nerul River. Agwada Bay is shown as port limit to be removed. Village committee preparing CZMP 2011 for the state of Goa should consider urgent basis of assisting the village committees in the Panchayat CZMP 2011. This is the only way get accurate information data of local villages sites the village with a reference to the fishing area, ponds, traditional water bodies, geographic features like it will also step up the public consultation. Few objections, corrections to press 2011. Before CZMP, MAPS or CZMP states have many tasks to preparation as a mandate in the CZ 2011 notification. This needs to be completed first before mentioning any other few clauses for 2011 notification. Section CC of CZ notification 2011, the state government, a union territory CZMA, shall primarily be responsible for enforcing any monitoring of this notification and to assist the task in this task. The state government and the union territory shall constitute district level committees under the chairmanship of the district magistrate concerned, containing the at least 3 representatives of local traditional coastal communities, especially from the fisherfolk. Section 8A of 2 of CRZ notification, the construction and reconstruction of dwelling units in a traditional community including fisherfolk may be permitted between 100 to 200 meters of the height line along with the seafront in accordance with the comprehensive plan prepared by the state government or the union territory of concert constitutively with the traditional coastal communities, especially fisherfolk, and incorporating the necessary disaster management provisions. Sanitization of page 8 and of 18 recommended by the concerned state or the union territory or CZMP, CZMA for the approval by the MOEF. Annex 1 of 2.9 of CZ notification 2011 The water area of Siyazetpur shall be demarcated and clearly demarcated.